Hi there! In this video, we'll give you an overview of how you can use the reports module to measure teams' performance, analyze trends, and review customer conversations. Let's start with measuring the performance of your team. You can measure the number of conversations opened and closed, as well as the average first response and resolution time in the Conversations tab. This data indicates if your agents are unproductive or if your team is shorthanded. You can monitor the performance based on teams using the Teams filter or based on individual agents when filtered by users. But for more detailed user statistics, check out the User Performance table in the Users tab. Here, you can compare agents' workload and set a benchmark for performance goals. Next, let's analyze the trending channels on your platform. This bar chart shows the number of messages received and the channels of incoming messages. Knowing what channel is popular among your customers help you justify the investment of a paid messaging app such as WhatsApp. Feel free to drill down your data by using the filters above. You can also download the chart directly as an image to add to your reports or presentation without creating one yourself. Finally, to evaluate the quality of conversations with customers, the conversation list table gives you a rundown of all resolved conversations. By analyzing the columns available here, you can easily pick out conversations with issues. For example, if a conversation has a long resolution time with high number of messages, you'll want to investigate if this was an uncommon issue or if the agent requires more training on an existing issue. Additionally, you can review the summaries written by your agents to identify anomalies. Should any closing notes raise red flags or interest you, just click on a contact name to open the conversation thread for further analysis. There's so much more data you can analyze in the reports module. To ensure your agents are maximizing the potential of every conversation, upgrade your plan now.